What are we doing here?
So, you like being drunk? Fine. I'm gonna get you so drunk you'll never want to drink again. Come on.
Cold. It's so cold.
Thanks, Horace.
Hey, is he 18?
Horace, the drinking age is 21.
Oh.
Okay. To the black man, thanks for taking it all in stride.
Cause suicide is painless. It brings on many changes. And I can take or leave it if I please.
Was that good?
Oh, God. Thank you, man. Get the fruit. It's more points.
I'm not gonna get the fruit. There's a ghost right there.
I can't believe you saved all those.
Lois, you think Lois will like these?
You love Lois.
Shut up.
You know what? Give me your keys.
I'm fine.
Give me your keys.
I'm driving. Wait.
Give me your keys. You're too drunk.
I'm okay.
Peter, Meg, Brian, you're too drunk to drive.
You're right. Here you go.
And that's it for sports. Now let's go to Ollie Williams with the Adopt-A Pet of the Week.
Who wants this dog?
Thanks, Ollie. And now let's go to Peter Griffin with You Know What Really Grinds My... Tom, what are you doing? You don't work here anymore.
Well, Diane, I have an exclusive story. And I can't figure out how to check my email from home.
Did you check your TCP/IP settings?
Yes, I did, Ollie.
Enable cookies?
Yes, Ollie.
You want this dog?
No, thank you, Ollie. Roll tape.
This was the scene at the Drunken Clam last night as a car driven by an intoxicated infant caused thousands of dollars worth of damage.
Put this on my tab.
It was like all slowed down, you know? And I was like, whoa, but I couldn't stop it.
And who is the father of the child in that car?
Ooh, Tom, I notice. Tom, over here, Tom, ooh.
The man you all respect so much, your beloved Peter Griffin.
Good thing he didn't call on me. I was going to say Grant Goodeve.
Thanks, Tom. And now neglectful father and Quahog's newest social pariah, Peter Griffin, with another segment of Grind My Gears. Peter?
Thank you, Diane. You know what really grinds my gears? People in the 19th century. Why don't they get with the freaking program? It's called an automobile, folks. It's much